So I replace all this thing. So many rubber is good, but I replace for another system. Screw. Screwdriver. Okay, screwdriver. And the last. Here. Okay. big plate is on the right place. Yes. Okay. Okay. Set the cable. Set the cable. Power center. Okay. So this is computer . It's not nice, but I have it and I'm happy. Here I must put one tape. Okay. Always made simple as is possible from old case. And now I will want someday make this cover and put it to back side of the monitor. Okay, see you. Hello everybody. Here is Mr. Stanley. I want to show you my mini-ITX case as in previously videos. I show you and now what's going on. Here is my hard disk and I want to place this heatsink from old Athlon CPU here. Okay. What do we need for screw? No, yes, this I need another free. Okay, this out. This is not the same. and it all same screw. Okay. Oops. Okay, yes, for same. Other side here and here. Okay. This out. Here I have some wire. I take. Half meter. The wire okay. This bottom side, this is upper side. So you want here. So this is not good, so put out and I put here. Okay. So and now I cut the wire length. This is screw. I start here. Okay. So we start here. Thank you. this wire. I want it so. Okay. Okay. Okay, and now I put all in the case. First power cable. I want to show, and I want to show you how it is constructed. So now. Okay. happy. It's very small computer. All from recycled parts. So this will be mounted on the back side of this monitor. Okay, see you. Hello everybody, here is Mr. Stanley. This is the last video and is my case for my new cheapest and small HTPC computer. This is cover that I made from old big one case. It's very simple. This old slider system, and now one screw. Okay. Here for other screw, I want to make this cover from the back side. This is top. And here is disc. So it's very small. The case have three indicator. This is LED for HDD disk. This is reset and this power button. Dimensions are in centimeter, 31.5. Twenty-one, 8 cm. Okay, bye bye.